We were probably in our 21st year, slated to be our best year. For being here all these years, we found that it's like a family. Everybody that comes in, we know them. We know the table they like. We know what they like to eat. They know us. We've actually known them for a long time. We've watched their grandchildren grow up and go into college, basically.
Key Grill before COVID was actually really good. We had a great season going on. We had full reservations almost every night. We had a full crew in the kitchen. We've been around here for 20 years, over 20 years really, 22 years this October, and it was one of our best seasons yet. It was just great. It's before COVID, and then March came along, and then of course it wasn't so good anymore.
The virus caused us to close down around March 15th without finishing out the season, and we lost, you know, lots of sales because of it that would carry us through the summer.
It's just been really hard. We just have to, dollar-wise, we're down like 30% from the season time from last year. We're down a great deal. So it's been very tough since COVID.
Upon getting ready to open, we needed to make the restaurant as safe and comfortable as the guests, for the guests, as we could. Dividers were put up in between the booths so that the guests would feel more comfortable. They wouldn't be right next to somebody without some barrier. The staff needed to be trained, basically, to go from a dine-in restaurant to half of our business is to-go business. Being trained to run the to-go business efficiently, getting it to the guests' cars, packing it well, making sure that the product is, you know, what they would receive in the restaurant, they were getting in their to-go bag.
So prior to COVID, I had over 400 employees that I'm responsible for, and I needed to get as many of them back to work as I possibly can. Without the PPP loan and without Lendio's help in getting the money so quickly, we would have never been able to start the recovery process so quickly. So none of this would have been possible without the PPP loans. We just didn't have enough customers to bring everybody back to work. So we got 6 of our loans funded through Lendio using Customers Bank. I look forward to working with Customers Bank during the forgiveness part of the loan, and know that I still have Michael Ross from Heartland and Steve Fox from Lendio. I know that they're still there to help with whatever questions I might have.
Well, Key Grill is going to continue to grow by implementing and making sure everybody, our customers, know that we are doing the safety things necessary for them to be safe and feel comfortable here at the restaurant.
Yeah, the staff has really done a beautiful job going back and forth and just making it, because it is half our business, making it extremely successful, the to-go part of the business, which we need to do because many guests are afraid to come into the restaurant. We'll do anything we can to grow and serve the community better. Pretty much anything that we can do to make guests feel more comfortable and just make sure when they come in that they look around and see that we're doing everything possible to make them comfortable and safe while they're here.